Hello, beautiful empaths and healers out there, and welcome to this inspirational week with Jennifer Trimble. This week we have been focusing on becoming a healed empath, and in this video we're talking about maintenance. Now, maintenance, just like we take care of our bodies, you know, brushing our teeth or car, taking it for maintenance, yes? We have to take care of our mind, our hearts, our soul. And as empaths, we really need to focus how we're treating our bodies. We need to sleep. We need to take magnesium. We need, oh, there are so many different things that we would need to increase our water intake. Stop the coffee, you know, and of course, life coaches. It's so important that we go to therapy. A lot of people don't understand the importance of that, but it's very, very important, right? There are many patterns that we all, every human has. Like if you have a journal and you write there what triggers you on that day and then on the next day, you will find patterns. So you write not just what happened and why you were triggered, but also the emotions. And then you will find the pattern in emotions that you're feeling. And you can address them with a life coach or, you know, the type of therapy that you prefer. It's important. It's very important that you take care of yourself. If you want to grow, if you want to heal, okay? Then tomorrow, let me just check. Tomorrow we're talking about taking action. Okay? See you on the next video. Bye for now.